Good morning, children. Today's topic is multiplication table of 7. We are going to study the table of 7 today. All of you look into the board. Children, multiplication table of 7. 1 times 7 is 7. 2 times 7 is 14. 3 times 7 is 21. 4 times 7 is 28. 5 times 7 is 35. 6 times 7 is 42. 7 times 7 is 49. 8 times 7 is 56. 9 times 7 is 63. 10 times 7 is 70. Okay, children, let's read the table once again. 1 sevens are 7, 2 sevens are 14, 3 sevens are 21, 4 sevens are 28, 5 sevens are 35, 6 sevens are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 8 sevens are 56, 9 sevens are 63, 10 sevens are 70. As I told you in the last class, here also the numbers 1 to 6. We already studied the answers from the other tables. Okay, so now we finish studying the tables of 1 to 6. So from that tables, we get the answer of these 6 times 7. Okay, children, 1 times 7, we know from 1's table, 1 times 7 is 7. Now, from 2's table, we know 2 7's are 14. In 2's table, we study 7 2's are 14. And from 3's table, we know 7 3's are 21. That is, our 3 7's are 21. And from 4's table, we know 7 4's are 28. That is, 4 7's are 28. Just order change. Now, from 5's table, we know 7 5's are 35. And the last class we study is 6 table. So 6 7's are 42. So this much answers, 1 to 6 answers we got from the other tables. So you have to study only this much, 4 numbers as new answers in this table. Okay, so let's read the table once again. 1 7's are 7, 2 7's are 14, 3 7's are 21, 4 7's are 28, 5 7's are 35, 6 7's are 42, 7 7's are 49, 8 7's are 56, 9 7's are 63, 10 7's are 70. So you have to add this table, multiplication table of 7, to the chart paper. And you have to read and practice every day. You have to read and study the table of 7 first. After that, all the tables from 1 to 7, you have to practice. You have to read loudly each and every day. You have to keep the chart paper in your study room. And I hope all of you are practicing all other tables 1 to 6. Okay. Now, using this 7's multiplication table, we are going to do some questions, children. All of you look into the board. Find the product. Here also some horizontal and some vertical questions are given here. After studying the table of 7 thoroughly, then only you have to do this worksheet. Okay, now read the first question. 4 into 7. 4 sevens are, what is the answer? 4 sevens are 28. Now look at the next question. 6 sevens are, what is the answer? 6 times 7. 6 sevens are 42. Now, 2 sevens are, what is the answer? We know from 2's table itself, 2 sevens are 14. Now, 5 sevens are, 5 sevens are 35. We know the answer from both 5's and 7's table. Now, 9 sevens are, what is the answer? 9 times 7, 63. Now here, 0 into 7, multiplying by 0. What is the property of multiplication? Multiplying by 0, answer is always 0. Now, 7 sevens are 7 times 7. 7 sevens are 49. Now the last and final question. 3 times 7. 3 sevens are 21. 7 threes are 21, or 3 sevens are 21. Okay. So study the tables. Study the table of 7 first and do this worksheet, and you have to revise all the tables from 1 to 7 each and every day. Read it and practice. Okay, children, that's all for today's class. We will see in the next class. Thank you.